Assalamu alaikum. I am Shaji. I am from Dawn High School. I am really happy to speak on world's peace. I would like to connect this particular thing with positive thinking. Let's all think positively and let's contribute towards peace. Let us think positively, even a small positive act from anyone. And the negative thoughts should be something like as though it is on the sand, one small breeze and it's all wiped out. And positive thoughts should be something as though it is engraved on a stone. Even the small positive act from anyone, and our attitude should be gratitude. With this, I wish you all a World's Peace Day, and let's react for peace. Happy World's Peace Day. And I would like to thank Adil Sahab from 99TV for being with us at Dawn High School. Jazakallah khair.